Myth number 10, smokeless tobacco will not have the same effect as cigarettes or cigars. While smokeless tobacco may not cause lung problems, it can definitely cause problems with your oral tissues. The nicotine can irritate them and cause oral cancer. So you want to stay away from any type of tobacco.